Hey everyone, I welcome you back to our online English learning program. So today we'll be getting it started with our student book from whence to our workbook, where we'll be looking at a review of what we've done in the prior unit and doing a quick recap on listening and reviewing of our prepositions. Okay, so without wasting any much ado, let's quickly jump into it and get it started.
Track 48, units 5 and 6, listen and review. A, listen and circle. Number 1.
What is it?
It's a yo-yo.
Number 2.
It's little. It's a little box.
Number 3.
There's one tree.
Number 4.
How many flowers are there?
There are 5 flowers.
Number 5.
Where's the bug?
It's on the bag.
Number 6.
Where's the bat?
It's under the table.
Number 7.
Can you fly a kite?
No, I can't.
Number 8.
Can you hit a ball?
Yes, I can.
Track 49. Let's learn about days of the week. A. Ask and answer.
What day is it today?
It's Monday.
Number 1. Sunday.
What day is it today?
It's Sunday.
Number 2. Monday.
What day is it today?
It's Monday.
Number 3. Tuesday.
What day is it today?
It's Tuesday.
Number 4. Wednesday.
What day is it today?
It's Wednesday.
Number 5. Thursday.
What day is it today?
It's Thursday.
Number 6. Friday.
What day is it today?
It's Friday.
Number 7. Saturday.
What day is it today?
It's Saturday.
B. Practice.
Monday.
Today is Monday.
Today is Tuesday.
Today is Wednesday.
Today is Thursday.
Today is Friday.
Today is Saturday.
Yes, I hope you did listen to that carefully. But I'm going to do you a favor. I'm going to play the CD one more time to make sure that you listen carefully and to be able to answer the questions correctly. So you look at all the numberings, A, B, C. So while you listen, then you check the one that fits the picture and the alphabet that you see, so you can circle the correct one. So let's go take a listen one more time.
Track 48, units 5 and 6. Listen and review. A, listen and circle. Number 1.
What is it?
It's a yo-yo.
Number 2.
It's little. It's a little box.
Number 3.
There's one tree.
Number 4.
How many flowers are there?
There are 5 flowers.
Number 5.
Where's the bug?
It's on the bag.
Number 6.
Where's the bat?
It's under the table.
Number 7.
Can you fly a kite?
No, I can't.
Number 8.
Can you hit a ball?
Yes, I can.
Track 49. Let's learn about days of the week. A. Ask and answer.
What day is it today?
It's Monday.
Number 1. Sunday.
What day is it today?
It's Sunday.
Number 2. Monday.
What day is it today?
It's Monday.
Number 3. Tuesday.
What day is it today?
It's Tuesday.
Number 4. Wednesday.
What day is it today?
It's Wednesday.
Number 5. Thursday.
What day is it today?
It's Thursday.
Number 6. Friday.
What day is it today?
It's Friday.
Number 7. Saturday.
What day is it today?
It's Saturday.
B. Practice.
Today is Monday.
Today is Sunday.
Today is Monday.
Today is Tuesday.
Today is Wednesday.
Today is Thursday.
Today is Friday.
Today is Saturday.
Yes, I want to believe that you did listen very carefully. So you were expected to rather listen carefully and circle the correct answers from here. We've got the ball, we've got the yo-yo, we've got the doll, we've got the box, the bag, and the small box. So with that said, it's another interesting topic. What day is it today? It's Monday. What day was it yesterday? It was Monday. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. There are 7 days of the week. Okay, starting from Sunday to Monday, then all the way to Saturday. Okay, that's going to be all about it. And it's, as you can see, we've rounded up Unit 6. Okay, so by the time you're done with this, you're going to jump over to your workbook, page, I think 53. So here we are, page 54. But if you haven't finished with your 53 yet, I suggest you go back here and take care of this one. Okay? Then today, look at what you're going to do. You read and march. How many trees are there? Can you kick a ball? Is it little? What is it? Where is the kite? So you're writing an exercise that they've given you options in the box, in, on, under, and by. All these are called our prepositions. So you see here, the cat is inside the bag, it's in the bag. The cat is in the bag, as you can see. So do we use in for an enclosed location, for a precise location? You see where the cat is. See, this one is the cat is the bag? Is it on or by or under? We're going to figure that out. Number three says the cat is it by the bag or on the bag or in the bag? And then number four says the cat is it under or by or in or on? So here we've got the days of the week. So right, today is Tuesday, looking at the pictures here, the calendar. Sunday, first. Monday, second. So today is Tuesday. Today is Tuesday. Number two, today is what? You can see the young man, look at the calendar. He has got the calendar. So today is what? If you look at the picture here, then you come over here and check which day is that. You see, it's got the calendar, it's got three here. So if you check three here, you will see that three here is what? Tuesday. So this young man, he's got the number five, which on his calendar. So here, five is what? Five is Thursday. So in that order, I expect you to be able to look at the picture, look at the number we've got here, then be able to fill in the space, the blank space here. So I'm going to check this one at the time you join me at the Zoom meeting. So here we've got a B section to write. What day is it today? It is Wednesday. Number two, what day is it today? It is the second one. Number two is what? Number four is Wednesday. As you can see, number four is Wednesday. So here we've got number two. So here you come and check. Number two is what? You see, is Monday. So here you're going to tell us what day is it today. It is Monday. What day is it today? Here we've got six. So you check here, six is Friday. So that's how you be able to figure out the correct answers for yourselves. I think we have to end the class here for today. So I will expect you take care of all this and then you join me on the rebound so we can take it from there. But I'm not gonna let you go without playing you a song, so you can stay tuned for it.
This is red, the color red, 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 red. This is red, the color red, 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 red. Do you know what color this is? This is red. This is blue, the color blue.
This is black, the color black.
This is purple, the color purple. Purple, purple, purple. This is purple, the color purple. Purple, purple, purple. Do you know what color this is? This is purple. This is pink, the color pink. Pink, pink, pink. This is pink, the color pink.
Out in my mind that you would love that. Wasn't that good? So remember, you're gonna tell me 5 colors when you join me at the Zoom meeting. I want you to tell me 5 colors and then tell me which of the colors is your favorite. I think I'm gonna end the class here. You do take care of yourselves and each other. Thanks for watching and see you when you see me.